We know it was a mess, but why? Tonight, a closer look at what went wrong with our transit system, creating chaos for thousands of commuters. The MBTA is running relatively smoothly tonight.
The broken signal was fixed, and that caused, of course, so many issues, but it was fixed just in time for the morning commute, and it's a pretty complex system. These images from Google Earth show you all of the tracks that lead in and out of South Station. The control tower that failed yesterday manages more than a dozen of them. Christina Hager's live at South Station to explain more. Christina?
David, as you can imagine, a lot of relief seeing the trains coming and going tonight. Engineers spent today trying to figure out what caused the computer system that controls the operation here at South Station to break down.
It was much better.
The sweet sound of commuter rail trains running at South Station.
Yeah, we're here, so it's good.
Now the search for what went wrong has Amtrak's Northeast Operations Superintendent chalking it up to a computer glitch. The hardware and software that controls the signals and switches in this grid, known as the Tower 1 Interlock. These photos give an inside look at the electronic panels and circuit boards that run one of the region's most complex track systems.
But our personnel is still out there. They're still going over what the root cause of this was, what caused the problem, and what we can do in the future to make sure that we minimize the impact.
That control center in Boston has been there now for well over 20 years.
On Skype, former Federal Railroad Administration official Steve Dittmeyer said the fact that a backup system did not kick in shows the network is due for an upgrade.
It's been close to 40 years, 35 years, since the Northeast Corridor was upgraded, both the track, the trains, and the control systems. And it really is something that would be very worthwhile now.
Well, that former federal official says a better backup system, or as he called them, redundancies, would have prevented the breakdown we saw yesterday. And today, Amtrak officials told us that is something they're focused on now. At South Station, Christina Hager, WBZ News.